You tell us how much you like the Alpen taste, but couldn't we make it cheaper? Well, we could cut down on our fruit, not go such a bungler. Our wheat, lose the odd nut or two, or add to the cheaper ingredients. But we think you'd notice the difference. That's why we keep to the Swiss recipe we prefer. So you keep the Alpen taste you prefer. Alpen. It's not the tastiest muesli for nothing.